and Max have had their ups and downs. Where are they when we, at the beginning of season two, like episode one and two, where are they at in there?
They are kind of on the fence about, I mean, they know they want to be together, but there's all these things that are kind of stopping that from happening. He doesn't have as much animosity towards Crash as she does. Mm-hmm. And she just cannot understand or come to terms with why he is not as angry as she is about at Crash.
Yeah.
And then he comes back to the Wilson house to live with us, and it's awkward, but it's
like comfortable, but
yeah,
awkward.
It's comfortable, but it's not comfortable at all because we're not on the same page.
Yeah.
And that's where they miss each other.
Mm-hmm.